Summer holidays, fireworks pointers, clear bags, temporary closure. This is City News Yuma. City News Yuma, all you need to know about the city in 3 minutes or less. Thank you for watching. Well, we start with the first of two summer holidays, Juneteenth, that commemorates the announcement of the emancipation and end of the Civil War to the last of those waiting to be freed. That takes place June 19th. City Hall will be closed and trash pickups will take place one day later for city customers. Then we look forward to celebrating the 4th of July. A lot of things going on there. Again, this year, the city will be holding a free family fireworks event. That'll be at the Ray Kroc Sports Complex and this year inside Desert Sun Stadium. So there are a couple of changes we want you to be aware of this year. The first is that spectators will move inside the stadium. This is going to allow the city to move to a bigger staging area so the vendor can launch larger and higher fireworks, and the city can promise one of the best displays in the entire Southwest. It also allows for enhanced security. This year, in the interest of public safety, the city will require visitors coming to the fireworks to carry personal items in a clear bag. If you've attended a major sporting event or concert at a stadium or arena, you're already familiar with this practice. Now, to help everyone get through security, gates will open at the stadium starting at 6 p.m. July 4th. Fireworks set to get underway around 9. Now, where it comes to personal consumer fireworks, the city once again urges everyone to celebrate safely, legally, and courteously. Safe usage is imperative because home fireworks accidents send more than 9,000 people to the ER nationwide each July. Legal usage is also important. As a reminder, the general rule is that handheld or ground devices are legal in Arizona, while those that go up into the air or explode are not. Any person found to have violated fireworks laws is subject to a $1,000 fine and is liable for the expenses of any required emergency response. Furthermore, those suffering injury or damages from fireworks can sue the violator. Then, on the issue of celebrating courteously, please remember household pets. Persons suffering from post-traumatic stress can be triggered by loud booms. Fireworks seasons are the busiest periods for animal control. This 4th of July, the city of Yuma encourages you to celebrate safely, legally, and courteously. Well, following a triumphant debut, the new We Go Swing inclusive play piece in the West Wetlands Park is closed for 3 months while the manufacturer investigates a mechanical failure and the city is able to fix it. The swing is the first of three inclusive play pieces currently scheduled for the Stuart Vincent Wolf Creative Playground. It debuted on a day when Parks and Recreation unveiled a new playground and new equipment at 5 city parks, including some news of other improvements that are still to come. For more information on these items and more, visit our official website, yumaaz.gov. This has been City News Yuma for late June 2023. Thank you for watching.